Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas Day 15. Wow! Good morning. I'm editing and hanging out. Gonna have a baking day today. I'm so excited. I need to charge this battery and then catch with you guys in a second. What are you doing back there? Anyways, today is a baking day. I have bought several things. What you doing, James?
Minding my business. What you doing?
He's vlogging.
I'm watching the movie.
I'm gonna sit in your seat.
That's my seat.
You're sitting over there. I need to vlog for a second. Sorry it's so loud. Jalen has this movie so loud. I know. But anyways, we're gonna bake. I'm gonna show you guys the things that I got. I think first I want to make my Muddy Buddies or Puppy Chow, whatever you call it.
No one calls it Puppy Chow.
Literally, it is Puppy Chow. I looked up recipes and it says Puppy Chow. Do you guys call it Puppy Chow or do you guys call it Muddy Buddy? Whatever, it's the same thing. We're gonna make that. I want to make, maybe. I also got some cookies to make, sugar cookies to decorate. I'm gonna make royal icing to decorate with those. And then I got the good old, you know, Christmas tree Pillsbury. Who doesn't love these? These are the best cookies. Wouldn't you agree? Okay. So we're gonna start our baking. We're gonna make the puppy chow or muddy buddies, whatever you wanna call it. So on my way. So let's get started baking. Okay, I'm mixing it. Gonna make sure everything is cool. I don't know why my AirPods in. Okay, we're gonna put this in to the powdered sugar. Excuse me, did you need something?
Did you need something? Good on camera.
Okay. He just looks good on camera. What he said. Really? I don't want to see you. I want to see me. Why are you laughing?
Oh, you were serious.
Yeah. James, can you hold this back?
Oh, but they didn't want to see me.
They still don't have to see you.
I have to see me if I'm going to get it.
You're going to get chocolate in your hair.
Chocolate in my mouth.
She got her mom. She got her mom.
From who?
Oh, still recording. Hey. This is like, it's messy. This is a messy thing. Okay. Whatever. We'll wear this. Alright guys, so the puppy chow has been made. I didn't, it is called puppy chow. I kind of gave up halfway through. This is why it's like some of them are not really coated that well. It's a lot messier than I thought it was gonna be, let's just say that. I think I'm gonna take a break from baking and watch a movie upstairs and just kind of chill. And then later,
just watch a movie.
And then later we'll decorate cookies or make cookies and stuff like that, but I'm gonna chill. It's actually not bad, the puppy chow.
That's from my mom.
This looks so cute. I like the lights. It looks so good. Mom did a really good job. Like the lights really do something to that. I don't know. I'm kind of just like looking at it. Bye, tree. Got my puppy chow. And we're gonna go watch a Christmas movie. Honestly, now that I'm like laying in bed, I really just want to take a nap. I'm really tired. My brother woke me up when I was having a great dream. Should I tell you guys about my dream? That's gonna be fun, actually. I'm gonna tell you about my dream. So I was having a really good dream about the Dolan twins. Yes, I love the Dolan twins. I actually stan Ethan Dolan and Emma Chamberlain, but that's a whole other story. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna talk about them for a second. But yeah, I had a dream about them, and I was like hanging out with them and their mom, which was weird. I remember sitting in the back seat. It was me, the twins' mom, and then Emma Chamberlain. And like, I fully knew, like, if I had to choose like which one I liked better, I'm more of like an Ethan than a Grayson, but like Emma was there, so I knew, like, and I loved them together, so I was like, I knew that they were together, so I don't know if I had a romantic anything with Grace. I don't know, it was weird. I think I was just hanging out, like, friends. I got friend vibes. I didn't get any, like, romantic vibes in the stream. And, what did we do? Oh, I remember their mom and Emma went off somewhere, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna give them their alone time so they can bond. I remember thinking that in my dream. And then I went with the twins, and we were like cleaning someone's closet or something like that. But yeah, I had a weird dream. My brother woke me up from it, and I was out of it just like that. But yeah, I wanted to just tell you guys about my dream, I guess. It was interesting. And YouTube related, if you watch the Dolan twins here on YouTube, which I love. But anyways, I'm gonna watch, I think I'm gonna watch that Christmas Prince movie, the second one. I haven't watched it yet, so I think now would be a great time. And I honestly might just like doze off to sleep, in and out of sleep, and I'm not mad about it. I'm also waiting for Riverdale season 3 to come out. I thought it was coming on to Netflix, but it didn't. So yeah, I'm gonna watch a Christmas movie, hang out. Catch you guys in a bit. Okay, I think I'm gonna watch this movie, The Spirit of Christmas. If you guys haven't seen this, highly recommend. I've seen this movie a lot, and I just love it. So I think I'm gonna watch it. I can't find the other movie I'm looking for, so this one will have to do. And I feel like I'm gonna doze off and go to sleep, so I don't wanna doze off on a movie I've never watched before. So I'm gonna watch The Spirit of Christmas. Check it out if you haven't. It's a really good one. Get you in the holiday spirit. It's like a Hallmark-y one. It's good though. And the guy's really cute. Christmas cookies. Okay, what do we got?
How are you?
$3.50. Preheat this oven. Jenna, talk about why you're not coming home for Christmas.
I am surprising you all. Surprise!
You liar! You lie! She lies!
Surprise!
10 minutes, that means like 8 minutes, okay?
I don't get to see.
Found the devil in me. Now we wait. Yeah, I'm on the drum, yeah, I'm on the snare drum. Yeah, I'm on the beat cause the beat goes dumb. And I only spit heat cause I'm playing for the sun. Playing for the king, playing for the title. I'm surprised you didn't hear this in the Bible. I'm so tight, I might go psycho. Christmas time, so here's a recital. Oh, where the place could used to be done. Oh my gosh, they're done. Oh my gosh, they look so good. Oh, I messed that one up. Fail, but look how good they look. Oh my gosh, so excited. Doing some Christmas shopping and watching The Avengers. Hey guys, so I've been sitting here on this couch and me and Jalen have been watching Avengers. Now we're gonna watch Avengers Infinity War. We're just having a little Avengers marathon. Just chomping down on some snacks. Got some popcorn and Skinny Pop, favorite. Jalen just went to go get dinner, which dinner tonight is, I'm having a cheese quesadilla from our favorite Mexican place. It's like a little hole in the wall place. It's so good. Usually I get tacos, but I'm not like super hungry. And I've also been just eating cookies and milk. Oh my God, these cookies that I made are so good with just like a glass of milk. Just got a whole plate of them. So I might eat some of those a little bit later. Oh, I did wanna let you guys know, I don't know if I showed you guys this and what I got this morning when I went to the grocery store, but I got this. It's International Delight Latte. Like, it's supposed to be for like the froth on top of your hot coffee. And it's so good. It's like basically putting whipped cream on your hot coffee, which totally recommend. I, of course, like sweeten with creamer and then I put that in and it's just really good. So highly recommend. But yeah, we're just gonna have a relaxing night. Tomorrow I have like gifts I need to wrap tomorrow, so we might do that. But for tonight, we're just gonna hang out and watch some movies and eat all the baked goods that I made today. So pretty chill night. I can't complain. Okay, anyways, this is my quesadilla. I wanted to show you guys it. Yum. The cape. Thanos is coming. Who?
Thanos.
Okay guys, so I'm probably gonna end the vlog, but I wanted to do my 12 days of socks. So we're on 10 days, so it's actually, I'm kind of excited. The first like long pair of socks, it's that snowman right there. So we'll see what we get, let's see. Hard open. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. I'm sorry, that's not on me. They're little unicorns. Oh my gosh, I wish I opened these up earlier today. I would have worn these all day. The little unicorns with Christmas lights on them, and they're so cute. Obsessed. Oh my gosh. But it's currently, let's see what time it is exactly, 11:04. I think I'm going to hit the sack. I'm probably gonna throw on a Christmas movie, just go to sleep. Actually, I think I'm gonna light a candle before I go to bed. This Yuletide one is so amazing. It smells like a Christmas tree. So let's light that real quick. Set the mood, you know. If I can open it, oh my gosh. It's like glued shut. That's weird. Okay. Let's light them up. Let him up, up, up. Oh! Get him first, the candle just to burn it till I go to sleep. And it's very soon. But I just wanted to end the vlog and say thank you so much for watching this video. And if you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not. And I'll see you tomorrow. These are so cute. I love it. Okay. Bye!